BBC Home and Forces programme. Here is the news, and this is John Smith.